That way.
Hey, fam. We're back. Back.
Oh, shit.
To get things. Figgity. Fucked up. Are you ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
Are you ready?
We are sipping.
I ain't sipping.
On soda drinks.
But I hope to be. One day.
One day he'll be sipping. But as for now, Kate's over there making all this noise.
Brownies.
She's making us some brownies.
Oh.
Goals.
Brownies are for every occasion.
Wifey goals. And then Evelyn's over here.
Milk
She's
goals.
Sipping. Say hi to the vlog. You're the first person you're in it.
Hi, I know. It looked
Please get that away from me. All right.
Not so close.
Well, there's Andy.
Woo!
The party's here. Hey, everyone.
Hey.
Oh my God,
Steven's over here.
Steven over there. What's up, my friends?
Wait, shout out to Sexy
Andy
over here.
We just got kicked out of the pool because literally screw those people. Like,
watch out. There's all kinds of glass right there.
Yeah,
I'm the broken tequila.
Don't mean the
broken. Shout out to the broken tequila. Yes.
So, yeah, we're just chilling, laying here.
Hey,
we're having a fun night. Get kicked out of the pool because it closes at 10, which is fucking lame, but that's okay. Let's see, what are we doing?
Vlogging.
What are we doing?
What are we doing?
We're gonna play some games. Yeah. We're gonna play some games.
Do y'all want a drink? I have some.
Peace. Hi, friends. Wow, I look like pretty rough this morning. Because it's not even morning, it's 1:15 in the afternoon. But I had a late night last night. And I woke up at like 10 this morning. Because I don't have work today. So I'm just chilling. I have like a really huge craving for like just to buy something, but I shouldn't because I should save my money. But I just like feel like buying like new like Nikes or like, I don't know, some clothes or something. But I don't even wear clothes. You know, I always wear a t-shirt and a Nike shorts. Maybe I'll just hunt for more t-shirts. But anyways, yeah, I've just been laying here. This week has been good so far. I've not vlogged a lot of it because I forget my camera and I'm stupid. Also, boys are stupid. Just to throw that in there. But yeah. Just been hanging out. Thinking about how stupid the male species is. But yeah. Maybe I'll do something today. Who knows? I probably won't. I was just thinking that maybe I should get my eyebrows done. I don't know if how many months it's been since I've got my eyebrows done, but they need some love and affection. But I also don't want them to like rip off my entire eyebrow. I always tell them like, keep it natural. Just take a few of my hairs off, like make them look good. But then they end up like taking like half my eyebrow off, and then I have like really thin little like eyebrows, and I like having like nice eyebrows. The best of both worlds is not in the cards for me, but yeah. But for now, I'm just gonna lay here and think about what I could be doing and just not do it, because that makes sense, right? Whatevs. We finna cut some fruit.